What it do, Dream Team? It's your boy D.Neal back with another reaction video. And who are we back with, my people? Back with Captain Morgan of his new double album, Dangerous. Y'all asked for your bartender, so I gotta give you what you asked for. I'm ready to jump into it. We ain't gonna do all that talking because Morgan's been killing this album and I'm so excited to get to listen to more. But please, before we start, hit the subscribe button. I mean, because it's right there and I know you want to. I don't know what you'd be waiting for. After you do that, make sure you give the video a thumbs up so it gets suggested everywhere on YouTube. My social media name's in this corner. And my Patreon in this corner. On Patreon, doing a week of Keith Urban Reacts. Keith is the guy. But guys, those reactions are exclusively on Patreon. You don't want to miss out. So make sure you go sign up, subscribe, and enjoy those. Also, I'll put that link down in the description with my social media links. So all you gotta do is hit the link, follow me, talk to me, human, talk back. What we got, Morgan? Captain.
Till your fingers started thumbing through your phone.
Ooh.
And tell me that you're coming home. If I was your bartender, I'd mix them up strong in a top blender till the last one's gone. Yeah, I play every heartbreak song on the jukebox till your teardrops they fit on that bar top. Keep you drinking, get you thinking I'm not where you need to be. If I was your bartender, I'd tell you how to leave me.
Bro, Captain Morgan's different. He hits bro, no, if I was your car, I'd turn you back round. And I don't know what he said about the radio. I played a song. I'm not sure what song he said he played. No, say he said, if I was your memories of me, I keep running and running till your thumbs get to thumbing the contact list. Telling me you're coming, hitting me up, telling me you're coming back home. If I was your bartender, I'd pour something strong, throw on all the heartbreak songs on the jukebox, I'd talk you out of leaving me. Bro, Morgan wants his woman back. He wants her back. And he's saying, if I was all this, I'd stop you from taking off in the first place. Let him keep going, though. I'm sorry. D.Neal, let him keep going.
Get out of leaving me. If I was your Bible, I'd turn the page to forgiveness. If I was your bed, I'd be ice cold without me in it. If I was your dream, I'd keep running through your mind till there was nothing you could do. But call me up out of.
Hey, quit playing with Morgan. Y'all better quit playing with Morgan Wallen. If I was your bartender, I'd talk you out of leaving me. If I was your Bible, I'd turn a page to forgiveness. But if I was your dream, you know what I'm saying? I'd stay in your mind until you just had to hit me up out of the blue. If I was your band, I'd be ice cold without me in it. I want to smack the desk right now. Now I'm gonna let him keep going, but I'm really rocking with this heavy.
Even me. Yeah. talk you out of leaving me.
Y'all quit playing with me. Quit playing. Captain Morgan strikes again, bro. Did he do anything? Is there a bad song on the album? But I've listened to, I think this is like 7 or maybe 8 now. I have not heard a bad song on the album. Come on. Bro, Morgan Wallen is just too incredible. He's too incredible. I'm super excited I'll get to listen to him. You know what I'm saying? If I was your bartender, if I was your Bible, if I was your bed, if I was your dreams, if I was your memory. Like, if I was all of these things, you wouldn't have left in the first place. But that's it for this one, guys. If you guys have a favorite song or artist you want to hear me react to, please don't hesitate to drop it in the comment section below. That is exactly what the comment section is for. Make sure you give this video a subscribe, guys. If not for me, for Morgan. Bro, if you don't subscribe for Captain Morgan, what is wrong? What did he do to you? Give this video a thumbs up so it gets suggested everywhere on YouTube. I got my social media names in that corner. Patreon in that corner. Patreon, a week of Keith Urban reactions that are exclusively on Patreon. You don't want to miss out. Make sure you go subscribe, sign up, enjoy. Put that link down in the description with my social media link. So all you got to do is hit the link, follow me, talk to me. I love talking to you. You guys are the most incredible team on YouTube. It's your boy D.Neal.